Welcome to your Saturday edition of Inside the Show. I'm Justin Allegri. Starting in the AL East, the Toronto Blue Jays sent three balls into the seats as they grabbed the win against the visiting Athletics 6-5. The New York Yankees beat the visiting Rays 8-7. The Orioles combined for 10 hits as a team as they stole a victory in extra innings over the Royals 3-2. The Houston Astros totaled 13 hits as a team as they beat the visiting Red Sox 7-2. The White Sox were winners over the visiting Rangers 5-3. The Tigers amassed 14 hits in the game as they got a dramatic walk-off win against the Indians 6-4. The Angels got 12 hits in this one as they took down the visiting Mariners 4-2. The Atlanta Braves put together 10 hits total as they got the best of the visiting Mets 6-5. The Twins grabbed 13 hits in the game as they pulled away from the Nationals 11-3. The Cubs totaled 13 hits as a team as they got past the Reds in Cincinnati 8-7. The Milwaukee Brewers held their opponent to just 2 hits as they defeated the visiting Fightin' Phils 3-0. John Jaso was clutch with the bat in his hands, driving in 5 runs on 3 hits as the Pirates got the win against the Diamondbacks 10-8. The Colorado Rockies knocked out 10 hits as a team as they got the best of the Dodgers at home 5-3. The St. Louis Cardinals cracked 14 hits overall as they grabbed a victory over the Padres at Petco Park 7-3. The Miami Marlins pitched well, allowing 3 hits as they got the win over the Giants in San Francisco 1-0. That's all for today's show. See you back here tomorrow. Have a great day.